Hi, my name is Mandy, and I'm a public health inspector with the Durham Region Health Department. Today, I want to share with you some important information on how you can avoid getting sick from common and unpleasant illnesses such as the cold and the flu. When it comes to these types of illnesses, it's important to understand how they're spread so we can prevent it. In public health, we call this the chain of transmission, with each link representing what causes an illness to spread. The first link in the chain begins with some type of germ, such as a bacteria, virus, parasite, or fungus. The source of germs, which is the second link, could come from places such as in a person with a cold, in an animal carrying salmonella, or even in contaminated drinking water. When we get to the third link, we have the exit point, and this is where the germs leave its source. There are many exit points for germs to leave the body, including coughing, sneezing, vomiting, and using the bathroom. There are many ways that germs can spread, and this is identified as our fourth link in the chain. Germs are often spread through activities such as direct skin-to-skin contact, like shaking hands. Or someone coughing and sneezing, that can release germs up to 2 meters or 6 feet from that infected person. Or touching a contaminated surface, like an elevator button or a contaminated doorknob. We see the fifth link in the chain. This is the germ's entry point and how germs can enter a person's body. This can happen through broken skin, eating contaminated food or water, and even when germs get into the eyes, nose, or mouth. The last link in the chain represents the person at risk. This could be you or I, our children, our family members, anyone. There are many factors that affect a person's ability to fighting off disease and illness. However, certain people may be more susceptible to getting sick because they have certain risk factors, such as being very young or old, or even having underlying medical conditions. When all six links are present, an infection will spread. But by just removing one of those links, we can stop the spread of infection. Want to break the chain and keep yourself from getting sick this cold and flu season? Well, here are four easy tips to remember. Keep your hands clean, washing them often or using alcohol-based hand sanitizer. Stay home when you're sick and stay away from those that are coughing and sneezing. Keep the surfaces you touch clean and disinfect often to get rid of unwanted germs. And lastly, get your annual flu shot. We hope that this information will help you and your family avoid getting sick this cold and flu season. For more information, check out our other videos on how to prevent illness on our YouTube channel and social media pages. Or call the Durham Health Connection line and visit our website at durham.ca/health.